If you don't have a word for your situation, you must be able to tarry in the word until you get a word for your situation. Because not every word has the power to deliver you. It is the proceeding word, the rhema word from the mouth of God, that will unlock the prison doors for you.